We're the Pass and Provisions restaurant in Houston, Texas. We're in an old food import warehouse. It was a big space that we really wanted to break up into smaller concepts. So we have the Pass, which is our more upscale tasting menu restaurant. Provisions, a little bit more casual, a la carte dining, more family style, kind of a night out with friends. Then we have our bar patio, and we also have a private dining room. For the Pass, we want to have food that's obviously first and foremost tasty, but a little bit thought-provoking and a little bit fun at the same time. So, for instance, the tuna belly dish is kind of our version of surf and turf. So you've got these puffed beef tendons. Obviously, most people aren't used to eating beef tendons, but these kind of turn into a little bit of a chip, making a tuna tartare, and then this black sesame béarnaise. So for our restaurants, we ended up making it as complicated as possible by having two kitchens essentially running simultaneously. There is a lot of shared things that happen throughout the day with prep, but we do have two individual lines running throughout the service. So it's really about organizing both kitchens on a day-to-day basis from the moment our executive sous chef walks in the door at 6 a.m. until the Pass sous chef leaves at 2 a.m. The Pass is a little bit more of a restaurant that's kind of getting inside Terrence and myself's heads as far as the way we think about the whimsical side of cooking and food. Sometimes we're highlighting ingredients, sometimes we're highlighting techniques, sometimes we're drawing from our past experiences working for other chefs, but really wanted to have that upscale restaurant without all the pretension. And Provisions is what we call our everyday restaurant. It's the place that would be our go-to. It's the place where if you wanted to just grab a pizza and a nice bottle of wine, you could do that, or obviously a big night out with a group of friends and getting the whole menu to share. So Provisions, we really want to highlight all the food that we love. We wanted to make like an umami bomb pasta, but vegetarian at the same time. It's the cresta de gallo pasta with roasted hen of the woods mushrooms with a rooster's crest shaped pasta, a Parmesan foam, and then we use roasted yeast in there to give it a little bit of a crispy chicken skin flavor, and then a nice rich miso mushroom stock. Overall, we really like that some people maybe have their favorites, but like trying the other restaurants at the same time and then kind of finding things about each restaurant that they really love, because obviously that's a big part of why we did this.